Being polite with him real soon here, right?
Hostile activity detected. Lockdown system engaged.
So long, Spartans. Your propaganda's overselling your skills. I ain't opening these doors until the base is clear. We get to stop being polite with him real soon here, right?
Hostile activity detected. Lockdown system engaged.
secure. Lockdown released.
Elevator doors open. Take that position.
Hey, Spartans. Your tenacity outstrips even my own.
When did Cortana tell you about the Guardian?
You're good. She gave me fair warning, true enough. I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come. For all of us, human and created alike. She's breaking a new dawn, and I intend to be part of it. I see my time is up. Good luck to you, everyone. And goodbye.
They're between us and the Pelican.
Weapons free.
Come on, these Spartans are putting their asses on the line for us. Give them a hand! Heads up, watch your nearby.
Tanaka, override the security system.
Love to. Delicate work to do while getting shot at, though.
Let's give the lady some more space, shall we?
Don't let it take cover.
Move up. Air is clear. Tanaka, how do we get the elevator moving?
Find the control panel. Must be here somewhere.
Got it.
Sloan said a change is coming. We know Cortana contacted him. Is she on the Guardian, too?
Master Chief seemed to think so.
So if she's there, then where are they going?
We'll find out once we're at the Pelican.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team? They didn't know her.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered more operations than any other fire team in the UNSC.
Their family.
Exactly. Push up.
You got it. I'm here.
Forward, never know.
Yeah, I'm keeping an eye out.
Eliminate the last of the Prometheans.
Alexandria all over again. We claw our way out here, scratch a life out of the dirt for what? So we can run? Leave it all behind?
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Tanaka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. We're tenacious. We'll rebuild as many times as we have to.
That Guardian moving. She did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it do.
Watch out! More Prometheans! Enemies advancing!
Appreciate the hand!
What's that about?
Maybe a signal of some kind. Building up to something.
Transport fleet at Bloop. Heads up! That thing's starting to move! I don't know what's going on, but wait! It just stopped!
Everyone all right?
What happened? Elevator e-brake stopped a total collapse, but she won't hold out long.
Do you figure the structure is still secure enough to climb?
If it's gonna fall, won't be because Spartans are using it as a jungle gym.
Run a scan. Find an exit. On my mark. There's the Guardian. Keep moving towards the Pelican.
Pelican's a few more super rungs up from here.
How far is that?
More than you want it to be, not as far as it could be.
Phaeton's targeting our position. Stay mobile.
Take that position. Pick up that weapon.
Going now.
I'm here.
I think this thing might fall after all.
To help me, I'm calling in our Pelican now. We'll risk autopilot. The Pelican's just outside. Move it, people!
The shockwaves are getting closer together. Almost like a countdown.
What happens when it gets to zero?
I don't want to find out. Get to the Pelican.
Everyone, on board, now!
Five more events following Meridian. It's 11 colonies. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Halsey's theory. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
But not this one. Not yet.
Zenion, a pre-Covenant religious site on San Helios.
It's a Guardian on the Elite homeworld?
If we can get a team on the ground, we can access that Guardian.
San Helios is off limits. Brass wants nothing to do with the Arbiter's War.
That's because they haven't heard my great idea. That noise is an encoded numerical pattern. Paired quantum phase sets. Slip space coordinates for a Forerunner map.
If Locke's team could feed the Guardian the coordinates recorded on Meridian, it would take them to the same place Cortana took Master Chief. Tom, we can stop this.
But it means going to San Helios.
I'll make arrangements.
There's another one.
What's Cortana up to, Chief? Why'd she bring us here?
Let's keep moving.
Where are we?
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We were brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead.